Hi, it's Jeff with the weekly Market Minute, this week coming to you from the High Street Water Tower, which you can see is all tarped off, undergoing some renovations. They're sandblasting the interior and exterior to provide new coatings for both. No word on the project, when the project will be done, so we'll look forward to the tarps coming off, hopefully in the near future. Now a look at the weekly market snapshot. Number of listings, active listings, drops this week from 71 to 66. The number of units sold jumped, big jump, from 22 last week to 31 this week. The number of over ask also went through a big jump from 15 last week to 24 this week. That's 78% of the homes sold over ask in this last week. The number of homes that sold for more than $100,000 ask over ask sitting at 9, and the highest over ask sale in the last 7 days, $150,000 over ask for a place on a bound crescent. That's the Market Minute. I'm Jeff, and I'll see you back here next week.